And we do have a Sooner connection at the Oscars. OU alum and former tennis player Tim Hedington was an executive producer on the film Everything Everywhere All at Once, which did win Best Picture. Joe Castiglione posting this on Twitter. A big congratulations to Tim for all of your work on the film there.